Tanks on them, about 1,800 litres of water. So on top of that cage then, this can be controlled either by the cage where Dave is, or by the operator that sits on the turret. Now the operator, whenever we're operating this, we always have one person at the bottom of the turret, and he is looking after the safety, and he can override everything that's going on in the cage. Currently Dave is operating in the cage, and he has a series of controls up there, right, which will allow him to move it up, in, out, around. He can pretty much go where it likes. You can also put a film image camera on the top of it. So for those of you who have been following the Shore Henshaw fire that we had over in Speedwell, you will have seen some pictures that came back. Okay, from above the fire, showing the hot spots of the fire and where it was still burning several days later. Those pictures came from RTL where we can actually feed them down to a laptop, okay, and we're able to look above the fire and therefore see where the hot spots are before putting the water on them. So what they've done is a bit of a moment, I'm going to say hello to a few people over there, just to let you know.